in front of the door. $1,000? You fucking high. Oh my god, fine, whatever. You may be interested. Oh, I don't have enough money? Shit. Lame.
Ah, another mark of champion. I haven't seen you around here. I expect you don't even have a path to the inner sanctum. Tell you what, I'm feeling generous. If you can beat me at a game of Guess the Edition, you can have this spare pass I won off some other.
Oh shit. Alright, Randy. Thanks for joining my stream, man. Take care, bro. Enjoy your book.
Come back and talk to me when you're ready to play.
Alright, before we do that, I want to break their barrels, but I don't want to get in trouble. He's a con guy? Damn, guy, how many times you played this game?
There's a bloke in the tavern, Scotland. Practically lives there.
Alright, I'll be careful. Shut the fuck up. Oh, traders, thank god. I could sell some stuff. So you think I should just buy it? Not even play the game, just fucking buy the ticket from the other guy? Fuck, man, why don't you buy all my shit, you fucking asshole? Buy everything. Ah, fuck. Oh, wait, yeah, wait, hold on. I could sell weapons. Alright, let's see. Can't sell anything. Shit. You won't be disappointed, sir. Those bandits are getting more. Alright, Randy. Take care, man. Yeah, if you ever want to talk to me on here, just let me know. If you follow me on Twitch, you'll get a message whenever I go online. You'll know when I go online, you can just talk to me on stream. I'm always talking to the fans and too. And stuff. Probably should sell some of this raw meat. I don't buy anything. I need to sell one more thing. There we go. Now I can buy the ticket. Let's see. Now, is this going to cost money? Ah, you have to bet. Yeah, fuck this. I'd rather just buy the ticket. I believe, yeah, like what you said, it's a ripoff. Shut the fuck up. Alright, now I'm broke like a joke. Let's go in here. If you don't have a pass, looks like a valid pass to me. And you go. Let him through. Damn, I keep getting these resurrection vials. I still haven't died once in this game, though. Sounds like a party. Oh man, lock me in there with you, baby. Oh. Come on, it's not all bad. You look pretty healthy. It looks like they're feeding you. What the fuck? Did you see that guy? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? What the fuck? He's doing a bad Captain Jack walk over here. That's a horrible impression, dude. You're gonna piss off Johnny Depp. Careful. Did I talk this one? I think I didn't talk to this one. I Oh my god. I like how all the other character models, I like how all the character models behind him are like frozen. There's some guy drinking. He's drinking for all eternity, and the other guy's just like, yo, I got my sword. My guy looks like shit. Are you fucking high? Hell no. It's a very fair transaction in these arduous times. We'll be here if you decide to reconsider. I am nowhere near that amount of money right now. But thank you, you greedy bastard. Yo, dude, where's my hitman? What the fuck? He just abandoned me. I hired that one fucking dude and now he's gone. That's awesome. I'm glad I wasted money on him. Oh. What's up? Oh, he left because I didn't have enough money. Oh, shit. Oh, really? Fuck, I wasted my money. Fuck, how do I get to this guy? I said, clear off. Look, unless you've got an emergency that needs my attention, scram. Fuck, I don't know what to do.
We don't let just anyone have a class, you know. Get some experience in Barstone and Oakvale first.
Experience in what? God, that is a ridiculous haircut. Ugh. Should I do it? Nah, fuck. I don't want to get in trouble. There's so many barrels everywhere, it's so tempting. Well, I'm stumped, man. I don't know what to do. Let me look at my quest. Killing everyone? Shit. Okay. Freeing the prisoners. Okay, let's see. It was trying to do that. Because I don't have 2,000 gold. Oh, treasure chest. Oh, nice. What the hell's going on?
Alright, you've had your look. And I've got the only key. So you ain't getting anything else.
Take this guy out, I'm guessing. Let's see. Yeah, I just gotta take this guy out. You should be. You would eat. What the fuck? That was terrible.